Welcome to Omega Plumbing Services. We have a little job today. We're going to change. We're going to finish setting a tub. That's what we're going to do. And we're going to be going to the hardware store because it's only a mile away and they have other things that we need. There's Devin. Devin's with me today. Let me see, they have quirks.
They're little quirks.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, these little Ace hardware, Miner's Ace, right? This is a Miner's Ace. They have everything here. Hey, that's for, you know what that's for?
What?
I used to use that in school, using chemistry class. You can make, you can put tubes through that and stuff. That's unique.
Yeah, this is really interesting. Appliance cabinet? Wow, look at that. For like microwaves and crap. Old microwaves.
See, you gotta come to. They have way more crap than Home Depot. Home Depot wouldn't have any of this stuff.
Little thread protectors.
Nice. Yeah, I doubt that people even know all that stuff's here.
Desk grommets. That's actually quite useful for like little cords and stuff running through.
Oh, nice. Wow. I never knew Miners Ace had all this. Well. They'll get a
little stuck in this little corner.
They'll get a little.
Look at this. For chairs. All these, you know, you see on desk chairs and stuff, mm-hmm. Like office chairs. Trevor has those on his office chair. Huh. Interesting.
I guess that's all universal.
There you go. That was universal. Devin. Yeah, but that's the same company.
It is.
This company I just saw on YouTube this morning.
It's Gozney.
It was making French bread, and I walk into Miner's Ace, and here it is. Gozney. At Gozney. And this looks like an awesome... I could tell you it's made well. I just felt it.
Well, that, especially in there. So all stone. It's got a little flame thing. It's got one on both sides.
Yeah. Nice. I was wrong. This is by this Gozney. It's just for small stuff. And here it's $500. $499.
You can get up to 950 degrees. This guy.
Wow. That's warm.
Hello, hello, it's a doll.
Yeah. I've had trouble with it with the smart thing before, but...
Yeah, it wouldn't take a few different... I don't know, one of the things that I ended up using cash app.
Yeah, so I was going to say I had a few quarters if you needed
them. Oh, thank you. Okay. That's very nice of you.
Back to this bathroom. Put a support underneath there. I'm going to take care of those two water lines that are floating. This is level and in. Put some screws in there. And instead of putting concrete underneath to make it solid, keep it warm, I'm going to use some insulation, expandable foam. And that's what I think would work well. In this situation, it's a tiny little tub. But it's pretty solid because it has like three legs on it already. That one's kind of hanging off, but one there. There's like one in the back, one in the middle. It's like five. It's like five legs.
Thank you.
just foam that in. That'll be fine. Like I said, it already has feet. So. She's good. Now, if she didn't have feet, that'd be different. But. She has feet. That's installed. That's supported. We're good. Thanks for joining us today. We had a fun time. Things are picking up. Weather's getting better. Things are happening. We shall see what happens with the economy. But it doesn't matter. We're still plumbing away. Been in some interesting projects all around the county. So thanks for joining us, and you have a great day.